they're having a foam party. So we're like, you know, hey, man, let's check it out. Man, we gotta let's go check it out. So we go upstairs and kind of looking down on it, and it's, I mean, they have machines just foam rolling out. And everybody else is in, of course, bathing suits. We're not. Man, we're looking good.
Yeah.
So he's like, man, this is good. But, man, we need to be down there. You know, we want to go. Let's go. Just put our feet. Just get close to it.
Dip your feet in the
pool.
Yeah,
kind of dip your feet in the pool. So we went from being safe to get a little closer. Next thing you know, we're all in with all our clothes
up to the top of our head.
And then 6 months later, they're having a phone party to Have a Nice Day Cafe in Richmond, Virginia. Yeah. And I'm like, hey, we've been to one of these. We know how to dress. It's going to be good. So we get bathing suits, flip-flops. We went and bought floaties, you know, to get on your thing, like a snorkel. Man, I was like, dude, we're going to be right.